January 1943. The survivors of the Battle of Guadalcanal were taken to Melbourne, Australia. Here they would recover and wait while the United States built up its military forces. In spite of the victory at Guadalcanal, Japan still held the vast territory surrounding its homeland. It would take close to a year to build a force large enough to launch the next major American offensive in the Pacific. Meanwhile, when the Marines docked in Melbourne, news of their success had preceded them.
We got to Melbourne, and they were calling us the saviors of Australia. You know what? It was music to our ears.
When we arrived in Melbourne, we had no idea of what Australians were supposed to be like or what the country was supposed to be like. All we knew is that we'd been unloaded there in heaven.
You've got to keep in mind that the Australian New Zealand Army Corps, they were in Africa, and so there was a shortage of men.
And all these gals hadn't had any attention for a long time, and we endeavored to do a good job. I bet that was the best Liberty Port one ever got. It was perfect.
It was constantly on your mind that this haven that we were in wasn't going to last forever. You still knew you was in the Marines, and you knew that there was a war going on, and we knew that we would be into it in a very short time. Where, we didn't know, but we knew we were going.